Hello, Suchita.
Namaste.
It's wonderful knowing you, and I have been listening to you in UAE, and I've been very fortunate to hear your songs, which is almost like 128 languages for us. Many people can't even think about it. Few is do char to theek hai, but 120 is unimaginable. So, and I'm sure you must have been received many awards. You've been featured in many places. So I can keep talking about you, but I would like you to talk about it. Please tell us in brief about yourself and about your journey, in short.
First of all, I would like to thank Vishwarang for this beautiful opportunity. It's such a great initiative that has been taken to encourage and promote arts, literature and other aspects. I'm Sucheta Satish. I'm 15 years old. I come from Kerala and I currently reside in UAE. I'm in grade 10, and with God's grace, I can presently sing in 128 languages. And I have two world records, one for the most number of languages sung during one concert. I had sung in 102 languages. And the second world record is for the longest live singing concert by a child, as I had sung for over 6 hours and 15 minutes. Besides that, I have other records as well. I started learning music at the age of 4, and I'm still learning music. But these languages I picked up on my own just a couple of years ago.
I can simply say it's Maa Saraswati ki kripa hai. All what I can say. Okay, now if I ask you how the art, culture and literature means to you, and obviously without the music and the dance is incomplete, but how do you see the whole thing can enhance the beauty of the world?
I think arts, literature and culture, it's very important, as it depicts the essence of a country as a whole, and then to add on it also depicts the essence of the entire world because of that. And it's very important. Each country has its own literature, art and culture, each very different from one another. And I have learned this from the different languages that I learned. So when I pick up a language, my parents are the ones who select the languages for me. And when they do that, by finding new languages, we also get to learn more about the different culture, literature and all that about different countries. So, yes, that's it. And it's a very important aspect. And also talking about music beyond boundaries is my motto. And it means music beyond boundaries, as in whichever language, whatever genre it is. Music enriches the heart, mind and soul of all people alike.
I'm sure this music is, as you mentioned, how do you see it can add value within the community? Now, particularly the scenario happening, which is, we call it Corona time, but I'm sure this has also given a lot of dimension and the opportunities to people learn, listen and understand also. We all know that music doesn't belong to any community, sector, sect or any...
Yes. Like I said, music beyond boundaries, and whatever genre or whatever kind of music you're listening to, it promotes tolerance and it binds people of all communities together. Because music beyond boundaries, and whatever language it is, you will enjoy music for sure. And music has the potential to keep different communities together.
But do you think this Vishrang at this point of time with on a online platform can enhance the music in your perspective? Because now anyway, it's going to be in 15 countries. It might go a little more, and we are talking about global arena. So this music can actually going to be diversified in a bigger, broader perspective, where we've been listening to any very close parameters or city-wise, or but this can go up to anywhere.
Definitely, music can definitely get diversified with different languages, different genres coming. Definitely, it can get diversified, no doubt.
Okay, now one thing is very important. how do you see that such kind of event can convey a message, this Vishwarang? When it comes to you, how do you felt that name itself, like when we're talking about art and literature festival, Vishwarang is colors of the world, in rather we call it in translate. So, and obviously you are one of the shade of this, the palette. So
thank you.
No, obviously, because this, so and now coming to the main thing is, because I've been listening to you, I think I first time when I listened to you in the consulate of in Dubai, and I was very mesmerized with the thing is that how can somebody's got I got shocked, not only shocked, I was very surprised that somebody, I think that is 2 years back, so that means you must be around 12 or 13. So that time, yes. So in fact, that time, first time when I heard, it was very surprising, and I felt very happy about it, that I felt proud that somebody from India is doing such a thing. So according to you, this Dubai has given you opportunities, or it's definitely
UAE, Dubai, being in Dubai, it's played a major role in all the awards I've received. In fact, Dubai is a melting pot of cultures, where people from different cultures, speaking different languages, everyone lives together harmoniously. They live harmoniously together here. So definitely being in Dubai. Another thing is that my father is a doctor. So he has patients belonging to different nationalities. So when I learn a new language, we send it to them and they get it corrected. And so all this is because we live in Dubai, and this is a melting pot of cultures where you have people from different, people belong to different nations and different cultures. So definitely that is a very important thing.
So do you have something for us as a treat for people all around us who's going to be listening to your talk? Anything you want to share with in couple of languages? I'm sure you might be have many things. So can you just sing few, anything which... Because I think last time I heard some song which is you've sung in Spanish and Arabic and Hindi and English also, something.
That was actually a COVID awareness song which I had sung in 32 different languages.
Let's hear that.
It's an original song. Okay. I'll sing this COVID awareness song in the original Malayalam as well as a couple of other languages. അകലം പാലിക്കൂ, ശുചിത്വം പാലിക്കൂ, കൈകൾ കഴുകൽ ശീലമാക്കൂ. അകലം പാലിക്കൂ, ശുചിത്വം പാലിക്കൂ, കൈകൾ കഴുകൽ ശീലമാക്കൂ. നിയമങ്ങൾ കർശനം പാലിക്കൂ മളോരെ, നിയമങ്ങൾ കർശനം പാലിക്കണേ. ഭയമല്ല വേണം, ജാഗ്രത അല്പം, ജാഗ്രത തെല്ലും കുറയരുതേ. നേടാം നമുക്കൊന്ന ലോകത്തിൽ ശാന്തി, ശാന്തമായി കേൾക്കുവിൻ മാലോകരെ. എട്ടു ദൂരെ തെക്കോ എട്ടു പോഷ്കാർ, അഭ്യാസ കൊടിവാ ഹാഡുവാ തുമാർ. দূর হই থাকিবা, সুঠি তুমি রাখিবা, অভিয়াস কৰিবা, হাত ধুবা তোমাৰ. কৰা আছে নিয়মৰ তাৰ পালন কৰিবা, কৰা আছে নিয়মৰ তাৰ পালন কৰিবা. ভয় নেখাবা, সাৱধানে থাকিবা, কম নহয় কেতিয়াও সাৱধানী. পাব লাগিব আমাক বিশ্বৰ শান্তি, শান্তিৰে শুনি লোৱা তুমি এইষাৰ. അകലം പാലിക്കൂ, ശുചിത്വം പാലിക്കൂ, കൈകൾ കഴുകൽ ശീലമാക്കൂ. So that was Malayalam and Assamese, two of my favorite languages.
Any other language?
Any other language? Okay. The same song. I'll sing it in French. Gardez vos distances, maintenez la propreté, lavez-vous les mains régulièrement. Gardez vos distances, maintenez la propreté, lavez-vous les mains régulièrement. La règle semble stricte, applicable. Les règles sont strictes, appliquez-les. Ne paniquez pas, mais soyez prudents et ne baissez jamais la garde. Travaillons ensemble pour la paix dans le monde et écoutez cela paisiblement. Gardez vos distances, maintenez la propreté, lavez-vous les mains régulièrement.
Ah, can I request one more thing?
Yes, please.
Arabic. Can you?
Arabic. Sure. I'll sing another song in Arabic. It's a very famous song by the legendary singer Fairuz.
بنت الشلبية عيون لاقية بحبك من قلبي يا قلبي انت عيناي بحبك من قلبي يا قلبي انت عيناي حد العناطر محبوبي ناطر كسر الخواطر يا ولفي ما هان عليا كسر الخواطر يا ولفي ما هان عليا بطل بتلوخ والقلب مجروح وايام والبال بتعن وتروح تحت رماني حبي حكاني وسماني غناني يا عيوني وتغزل فيا وسماني غناني يا عيوني وتغزل فيا.
واو. You were singing, and you know, just now my daughter is very fond of Korean thing. She just sent me, asked me if you can sing something on Korean language. Sure. So can you?
Yes, yes.
Oje apume mongami so ijima veroptago apajima nega kumkudo igirima nun gonji. 불안한 난 한 뒤돌아봤어.
Unbelievable, amazing.
Thank
amazing.
You, very much.
You
Thank
are a
you.
Real treat for us, and I'm sure for the people in Vishwarang is going to be very, they'll be shocked to hear such a thing because. I can keep asking for it because it's a wonderful thing. So thank you very much. Thank you for your time. And
thank you. Such an
lovely,
honor. Thank
lovely
you
talking to you. God bless. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.